Let me teach you the only way to freeze cookie dough. Scoop them out onto your tray, toss that entire tray into the freezer. Freeze them until you've got frozen solid balls of cookie dough, and then put them into your zip top bag. That way they are frozen separately and they don't freeze together into one big ball. Then you're just going to bake them like normal. Put some sea salt on there if you want, but you know, that's it, it's easy.